He can't even hit me. Look at this. He's trying so hard right now. Get you out. He said he's going to get me out. Oh, he's giving it to me. Yo, he's actually giving it to me. No, no, no. You said fist fight, okay? We were fist fighting. They even spawned an iron golem. They literally cannot even get me from here. Yo, so there's a really cool glitch where you cannot be hit using your hitboxes. So you can access your hitboxes by pressing F3 and B. You can glitch into the NPC villager, align yourself in, and you cannot be damaged. So I've got a few glitch spots that I'm going to show you throughout the video, more than one, just because I feel like it's a bit more fun that way. And I'm going to glitch inside some spots. I'm going to take advantage of this little hitbox thing, stay inside of some NPCs and troll people with it. My friend I always do and I were just talking as we figured out this hitbox thing and aligning yourself, which is really cool. So if you want to see more stuff like this in the future, go down there, leave a like, because glitches take ages to do. The amount of games it takes to get these videos done is actually stupid. And if you're new to the channel, go down and subscribe as well, because you'll probably find something else you enjoy watching, and it helps me out a lot and be greatly appreciated. If you want to help me find more skins, because I literally have no skins, which is why I'm a Steve, join my Discord. It's in the description below. So I have an area where you can submit skins that I can use for my videos. So help me out, join my Discord and give me skins, okay? I genuinely need skins, so join my Discord and give me some. And we are back in here. So I see the red guy is like already coming back. Stop. I'd probably do the elimination of threats first, and then we can start actually focusing on getting all of this set up. So this red guy here is doing stuff. Stop, sir. I would like it if you... I don't even think he bought enough block. This guy started bridging so early before he even got the blocks that now he's actually... Yep, he's running back and he needs to make sure he does stuff. Stop, disappear. Left click. He's trying to fist fight me. Fist fight. Let's go. No, you said fist fight, okay? We were fist fighting. Yeah, that didn't really go as planned for him probably, but we're doing this. So like I was trying to say, probably take out the people that I don't want to fight first or fight later on and do them now. So I'm pretty sure, I guess we can start focusing on middle right now as well. So the way you need to do this is collect emeralds first of all. So the most emeralds you probably want is 6, so you can get invis and enderpearls. But if you want more than that, you obviously can get just for later on, just store it in there. So I think this dude over here, I'm pretty sure this is about to be a guy that's about to come to me. I'm not sure if I should take out the other team down there, pink, or if I should actually just continue to pick all of these up, because I'm actually pretty afraid right now these dudes will actually come for me while I'm actually doing this thing. I've got everything that I need. I'm trying to make stairs here, like actual stairs that I can strut back down here. Okay, that should be fine. So I got 8. I don't know why I got 8. I just decided to pick up everything that was here. Nobody has decided to come for me yet, which is good. I guess I can use this dude's generator because it's slightly closer, and there's like that one block gap right there. I just could have just fallen down. So I'm just gonna rush this guy while I'm here, because why not? I kind of want a few more kills. So hello, blue dude. You kind of probably didn't want this to happen to you. And like, as soon as the game started, is this actually gonna open his bed up? I hope it does. Don't knock me off in the void. Okay, now I actually need more stuff before I can even get into his bed. Stop, I'm just trying to use your generator right now. Leave me alone. While he gave me a lot more items than I was actually hoping for. Can I then do this and then not get thrown off again? And then open your bed, disappear. I'm so sorry. And now I think we've actually got sufficient materials to do our stuff. So let me take this back down. So I've got all of this now. So I don't want the people with villages. I want to do it to people that actually have like real stuff. I don't know how big the villager like hitbox and stuff is, so I'm not really too sure if I should do it to people that have it on villages. I know this works on people 100% with the normal Minecraft skins kind of thing. So this guy here has something that I cannot see, so I guess we'll visit him anyway. Hello, please do not. I'm trying not to like actually fall off with all of this stuff on me, because I kind of need the ender pass. I probably don't want to try and clutch with it. And I'm in once again. Okay, I'm in a different NPC right now. So hello, like, don't hit me. Hi. I am friendly, leave me alone. He's like so freaked out. He's like, nah. I'm friendly, okay. He doesn't really want to fight me anyways, now that he can. Try hit me. Yeah. I asked him to try and hit me. Use your fist. You better not punch me with your thing. Punch with fist. How does he know it's me? He can't even hit me. Look at this. He's trying so hard right now. I am not the real shotgun raid, so if you could not, I'd appreciate it. Don't like expose me here live. I'm trying to just like align myself back in. He's like, he has no clue what's even happening right now. He's like, what? Do you have ender pearls? No. No ender pearls. I needed to do this glitch. Okay, let me just move around a little bit so that I can't actually get AFK kicked. Oh, wait, no, I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to align my body again. Okay. Now I think I'm in once again. He can kind of see my head poking out the side there, which is kind of weird. Oh no, yeah, you kind of can. I need to line myself back in. If you could stop hitting me, maybe I could. Like, if you want, like, directly in my face. So he can hit me from my head, but besides my head, you can't really hit me right now. So depending on what NPC they have, the better it is, the fighter it is. Do you want to die or stay? Try hit me. Yo, stop trying to kill me. I don't want this guy to, like... I'm trying to... Ooh, okay, so you still can't hit me. Like, dude, okay, can you, like, just go AFK or something? So you can just sit here, and this guy will keep attempting to try and murder you viciously. And then even though they're trying to murder you viciously, you have to find the positives in life. This guy's gonna feed me. Okay, return items to me whenever so I can upgrade. This guy is actually gonna... What is this? I've actually found a teammate. Get me a pearl so I can get out. Oh my god, dude, this guy is actually sick. I'm so happy. If I turn it off, this is what it looks like. So you can see right here that as I move my head around, the hitbox area changes. And then if I just left click again, so I'm essentially like kind of inside him. So I could walk back a bit, I think. Yeah, okay, I've walked back a bit. Obviously, there's gonna be a little piece of me. So my head on that side is sticking out. But I don't think he can even hit it, and I don't think people even think about hearing it.
2 hours later.
I'm living a good life in here. This guy's like back. He's like, I died. Okay, I understand you've died. Are you just gonna leave me in here? I can't even leave. I could just stash L and leave. My bed's broken, so it's kind of like not even possible. So like, we could just end up teaming right here. I can't even right click anymore. Whoa, okay, I'm completely encased in this guy. I almost got a K kick, but you can like jump around. So like, this guy kind of almost warned me as well. I just heard his footsteps, so I was like, hello. I'll get you out. He said he's gonna get me out. Give me four emeralds. Oh, he's giving it to me. Yo, he's actually giving it to me. Oh my god, this guy is an actual legend. So can I like even get out? I don't think there is a possibility of me being able to get out, because this guy's like completely in the way. But we're always gonna have to try. Oh my god, okay. Go, send me out. Alright, that didn't really seem to work. Oh no. He said oh no as well. Wait, he gave me another one? Okay, I'm gonna try and throw this one like over there. Oh, there's a guy incoming. Okay, I don't know how I feel. His bed just got destroyed. I don't know how I feel about this. And he's kind of gone, so I hope this guy doesn't notice that I'm over here. There's nobody over here. Okay, he doesn't even know. Oh, he's figured it out. Yo, this guy has too much armor for me. Stop. I don't want to actually fight you. Can you, like, leave me alone? I come in peace. Leave me alone. I don't want to fight you. You've got way too much armor for me. All right, I'm just going to, like, stand by. This guy's going to continue to try and annihilate me. However... as I'm sat in here, hoping that the AFK kick does not come in time to actually ruin my experience, I shall wait for you. How you have do this? Magic. If you want to know, subscribe to Shotgun Raids on YouTube. There you go, this is how you get free. Oh wait, no, it was a joke. Wait, we can talk about this. I was joking. You get an ender pearl and warp it in. It's not hard. Okay, never mind. I didn't know he was gonna say that extra bit there. I've seen so many people do this, by the way. I'm not even the founder of this glitch, which is why I actually said that this can actually help you, like, avoid, like, help you counter people. GG! I told my teammate to defend the bed. The response was, what? So I'm not really too sure how much confidence I have in this. Oh, he said KK. Okay, you know what? We need more players like this. Like, 80% of the time, they don't even respond. I know you said what the first time, and I was like, hello, like, what are you doing? But you've responded this time, so I am slightly happier than I was earlier. So let's go and fight some people. So I probably should have warmed up before I started this, but we are going to left click on people. So my plan here is to take out all of the really sweaty people who I think are gonna actually annoy me later into the game first, and then I'll work on everyone else. So get left click. And they all actually have stuff, which is not good, so I need to take him up. And then I need to left click. Some of you may be asking yourself, Shotgun, why are you playing against two people? Or I guess, why are you playing two while you're by yourself with a random person? And I did this like a few weeks ago, and I literally will give you the same answer I did back then. The reason I'm doing it is because who doesn't literally want double the final kills? I can literally get two times the amount of finals. Oh, I guess I still get only one win for this, but it would really be bad if I ended up getting two wins for playing twos. But I get double the kills, and it's just a lot more fun this way, because then why would I only want to kill one person when I can left click on two? Where is your teammate? prove my point for me right now. Okay, his teammates down there. I'm pretty sure they're both trying to pick up on some emeralds, which I do not like. That's probably one of the fastest treks to middle on this map I've ever done, just because, like, I actually need to get to middle. And now these dudes are being slightly annoying, so I guess I might as well take out blue while I'm here. Will that actually open it up? I'm pretty sure it will. This guy gonna run back, like, your bed's kind of about to disappear. All right, this guy is, like, really annoying. Like, stop. Hello. I don't really want you to do this. And he's gone. So everything in this game has practically been killed. I kind of went a bit overboard by accident, but I guess it's fine. So I'll go and drink this up now, because I don't really know who's at the base. I'm gonna assume at least one of them are, or maybe none of them are at the base. Okay, I opened the bed like 3 times. I just didn't want to finish them because it was like kind of needy for the glitch. So I'll end up all back in F3B, and we're back in here. So they can't see me yet. So you can see my hitbox right here, and then I can walk back a bit. I kind of don't want to be like too outside, but I don't want to be inside either. So I can see that if I do this, I see that my hitbox is inside there, outside there. And actually, I kind of get in at the perfect thing. So I think I got it in there. They can't even get me. They're spamming fireballs. They're literally giving me stuff. Stop. No, team. They're giving me so much stuff. They even spawned an iron golem. They literally cannot even get me from here. Okay, I'm just sat in here. Leave me alone. They literally cannot do anything. This is so funny. Stop. Okay, can you get your island golem out of here? Like, I'm trying not to get old. Like, the iron golem's just kind of like staring at me. I can't even punch him from here either. Oh no, it's actually really bad. I'm gonna un F3B. I'm just sat in here. Do they even have a plan to actually come and get me?